Hello children, welcome back to grade 4 computer digital learning platform. Children, today I am going to discuss on the topic useful computer tools. Let us understand learning outcome of today's class. We are learning to know about useful computer tools and solve curriculum worksheet number 5. Children, let us learn words from useful computer tools through Word Web. On-screen keyboard, tool, click, accessories, display, backspace, user, application, programs, manually, start menu, task, search, system, locality, process, manager, disable, appear. Children, you will practice these new words. Let us learn about useful computer tools. Children, now I am going to discuss 4 tools. They are on-screen keyboard, on-screen calculator, changing date and time, and task manager. Children, when some of the keys of your keyboard are not functioning properly, then we can use on-screen keyboard. To open this, click on Start menu, select All Programs, Accessories, click on Easy of Access, on-screen keyboard. Let's move to the on-screen calculator. We can use this calculator while working on the computer. To open it, click on All Programs, Accessories, Calculator. Children, let us learn about use of changing date and time. Children, this tool is used to change the time that appears on the taskbar when the time shown on my computer is wrong. To do this, go to the settings to change the date and time. The next one is Task Manager. Task Manager helps in closing a program not only when the program is stopped responding but also when it is functioning properly. To use this one, right click taskbar, select the Start Taskbar, select Start Task Manager, select the name of the application you want to close and click End Task. Children, hope you understood about these 4 useful computer tools. Let us solve one activity based on this topic. Activity 2, match the tool with their actions. Here in the first column we have tools and in the next column actions. I will read first tools. Calculator, date and time, on-screen keyboard, task manager. The actions are, Sohini sets the time by selecting a time zone. Raja is unable to use the menu of the text editor or type any further, so he closes it. Ruhiya calculates the total cost of material required for her dollhouse. Bunty is typing using a mouse instead of keyboard. Children, we have to match these tools with their correct actions by drawing an arrow. Calculator. It is the third option. Ruhiya calculates the total cost of material required for her dollhouse. Daytime time. Here it is the first option. Sohini sets the time by selecting the time zone. On-screen keyboard. Children, this is the fourth option. Bunty is typing using a mouse instead of keyboard. The last task manager is, Raja is unable to use the menu of text editor or type any further, so he closes it by using task manager. Children, hope you understood this activity. Let's end our session with a home play. Write the following new words in the notebook and practice the spellings. Children, hope you will complete the home play. Thank you.